It was strongly advised by my colleague, Mrs. Dixon, that your mother assured, or merely talked the whole thing through with you, for consent and agreeing to be named in her will as testamentary guardian. By a court or by a statutory declaration, you can be removed from your position if the court is satisfied that it's in the boy's best interest.
The lily is the flower most associated with funeral services. It essentially symbolises the innocence that is restored to the souls of the faithfully departed. For example, the white lily suggests majesty and purity.
And what about this one?
Well, that's a daffodil.
And what does that symbolise?
Well, daffodils and tulips may be given to an individual or a family that is in mourning. So essentially, somebody would give a daffodil or a tulip to you.
What about that one?
Well, that's a cactus.
What does that symbolise?
Well, they're normally considered unwelcoming and prickly.
Prickly?
Yes.
I'll take it.
I'm afraid in our church we don't allow songs or hymns that are not in line with the funeral guidelines.
So, just...
So it's a note to the...
What you're saying is...
Kiss from a rose will not be performed on the day.
Really? At the end of the day, the singer, or the music even, is what everyone is going to remember the funeral by.
And with a funeral, you get to celebrate the life of your mother and say your goodbyes.
You're dead right, Father.
I said goodbye to my mother long before she took her last breath.
Oh, well, honestly, the real reason we have a Catholic funeral is to connect with God, like any ceremony or mass.
I'm an atheist, Father. Fionn, are you decent? Fionn!
What?
Are you decent?
Fucking close the door, Jesus!
Sorry!
Give me a warning!
Sorry!
Right, go on.
Can I?
Yes.
Are you sure?
Yes, fucking hell!
Donal's coming over tonight.
Why?
Collecting man's clothes for a coffin.
I thought it was a clothes coffin.
It is.
Then why would he need clothes?
He didn't say.
Well, if it's a clothes coffin, then why would he...
I don't know, Fionn. He just needs the clothes for the coffin.
Well, I don't want him just walking in here.
Well, you don't have to talk to him.
I'm not gonna.
Sort it.
Just if it's a clothes coffin, why would he need clothes?
For fuck's sake, Fionn.
Oh, Gerald, listen.
Just don't.
What's all this?
I'm trying to decide on what Mom should wear.
But it's a fucking closed coffin. I don't want people looking at her.
What are you talking about?
I don't want people gawking over her.
Just because it's a closed coffin, Fionn, doesn't mean she could just lie there in the nip.
Yeah, but...
She would have wanted the red one.
She should wear the black.
It's not about what you want. It's about what she would have wanted.
Exactly. She would have wanted to wear the black.
When have you ever seen her wear black?
It's appropriate. And Donald would agree.
What the fuck would you two know about being appropriate?
It's a closed coffin anyway, so who gives a fuck?
Fuck you.
Fionn! Fionn.
Look all right.
Would you ever unbutton that, would you?
Not as open doors now, that's cool. This is stupid.
Jesus, no, you're only gorgeous.
Come on, seriously.
Oh, you look grand. Honestly, you look great.
Okay, grand.
Now, no more than 2 drinks. There's 2 drinks there now, that's all you can have. I promise. And I don't want any grandchildren to behave. Fionn, jacket. Bring your jacket. It's freezing out.
I'll be fine.
You won't be fine. Put it on. Could have run an iron over that shirt as well.
I see it.
Oh, wait. What time will you be back at?
Before 1. Where were you?
12, sure. I'll be back before 12. Go on. Enjoy.
Tell Dom when I said hi.
Sorry.
You don't know what I'm saying?
Listen, about Thursday, I want you to know I have everything sorted.
Thanks.
What are these?
Mask cards.
Anything in them?
No. Just prayers.
Fucking prayers.
So what's the story with Mam's will and all that?
I'll sort that out after the funeral.
Fionn, he wasn't too happy to see me, was he?
He has his reasons.
How's he holding up?
Stupid question. Are you all right?
Stupid question.
What did the funeral director have to say for himself? Oh,
not much. I don't think they were expecting to see me.
Why?
Guilt, I guess. Smoke.
I told you Jason was no good for you. Could have guessed you'd come running back as soon as he fecked off.
It's not about Jason, Mum.
Oh, sorry, I forgot. It's all about you.
Actually, ma'am, it's about the baby that's inside of me.
Not now, Tara.
Then when? For fuck's sake. Oh. I'm keeping it.
The words that every mother wants to hear. I'm sure Jason will be thrilled to hear that.
For the last time. This isn't about Jason.
I think you're forgetting it takes two to tango, Tara. You can't be so selfish as to think
well,
that
maybe a little bit of support.
For what? Oh, congratulations, Tara. What a pleasant early Christmas present you've gotten me. Another child, after I've just gotten rid of one.
I didn't lick it off the ground.
You've got some cheek.
Are you being serious right now?
Yes.
Right. Well, Merry Christmas. You know, it's funny. For your Holy Communion, you get 20 quid. 50 off your close relatives, if you're lucky. Affirmations at weddings the same. Even when you're a tiny little baby, for your baptism, you get showered with gifts. But then at a funeral, when you actually need the money, all there is empty cards. People hit an age where they live their life from funeral to funeral. Don't get me started on the fucking flowers. They just sit there and smell nice. You know what the worst part is? The truly sad part about the whole thing? They're gonna die just like Mom did. That makes me think, I'm gonna die. You're gonna die. And maybe, well, hopefully, someone will stress over our funerals just like we're stressing over Mam's right now. But still, all we get is empty cards and daffodils and tulips.